All right, so here's my little system, my little cooling system. As you can see, a little radiator with two fans on there. I gotta tuck them up. But here's the whole thing. So you got like a fish tank water pump that feeds the spindle. And then the return comes right back down. Comes down, goes through the radiator, cools off, and then goes back down into the tank. That's it. Pretty simple.